What is that? In the back there. Is that a throne?
This resembles the Holy Tomb. That's a place from my world.
What is the Holy Tomb?
It's where the goddess Sothis sleeps. For the Church of Seiros, this is the holiest place of all. To ensure the safety of the tomb, a monastery was built atop it.
Okay, so why is it here?
Only a very few know the legend of Saint Seiros in the Holy Tomb. Saint Seiros received power and revelation from the goddess, and with it, a sacred duty. She was to save the people of Fodlan and use her power wisely in order to lead them. Perhaps it's inevitable that we'd be guided here.
Why do you say that?
If the bond between us is to further strengthen, then you must face a trial here.
I see. And you want me to fight you, Byleth?
Show me whether you can wisely use the power you've gained on your journey so far.
Understood.
In your eyes, I see no hesitation. Good. Ready yourself.
I'm ready. And I won't hold anything back.
Indeed. Lady Tiki,
leave it to me.
Thank you.
To win the fight, keep your eyes wide. Always know where your enemies are.
What are those things scattered around the battlefield?
Those are my targets, and I will destroy them, unless you can prevent me from doing so.
I'll guard them well.
All is set. This is busy work.
Whatever you need. Devoted to you.
Yes.
Yes.
Here goes.
I won't lose. My passion sustains me.
May I? Almost. Tenacious. Almost. A thousand curses upon our enemy. You're dead. Look what you made me do.
Winning!
Won't suffer long.
Now that was a party.
A good wind. Drop your guard.
Another kill for me.
Merciful.
Begin. Tenacious fall. Tenacious.
Ha! 1,000 curses upon our enemy.
I'll help.
Please, don't worry. Emblem, engage! We'll be together forever. Thank you.
I can keep going. Stand down or perish!
Me? I love you all. I see you!
That helps.
Grant me strength. As if I'd lose. A good wind.
I'm ready. Be mindful.
have to keep everyone safe.
I'm not alone anymore.
A thousand curses upon our enemy.
This will hurt.
Our bonds give me strength.
I can't believe I did that.
Thank you.
Depending on the wielder, power can be used for good or evil with equal ease. That's why the heart of the one controlling the power is important.
The heart? That would mean my heart determines how the power is used. All right, Violet. I'm ready.
I'm here.
Damn!
My turn!
Thousand curses upon our enemy.
I've gotta say, it feels a little weird to fight someone who's supposed to be an ally.
Just because we're fighting doesn't make us enemies. Not this time. We're still friends, but for now, prepare for battle.
Okay, I've got no choice but to fight. Let's do it.
I'll help. You put up a good fight.
Give me an order.
My turn. I'll help.
Ha, no! This time, victory was mine.
Salvation! Let's pray.
You're too kind to me.
Careless! I'm here. I'll help.
I have nothing left to teach.
I managed to win! Somehow.
Well done. Your fighting was magnificent. The trial is passed.
I learned so much battling you.
Thank you. But your skills were quite strong even before we met.
Still, you've taught me so many things. You're an excellent teacher, Byleth.
That's kind of you to say. Though it helps that you have such raw skill already. All I need do is listen and give a little nudge to those embarking on a path. Your success here is the direct result of all the choices you've made before today.
I've always understood that one choice leads to another, but I'm worried what might happen if I ever make the wrong choice.
You needn't worry at all. By passing this trial, you've shown the truth of who you are, and you have your allies to set you right. Should you ever begin to stray, remember, I will always be by your side as well. To the very end.
Thank you. I'll continue on my path, trusting my allies to help me along the way.
You've clearly learned all you need to hear. Shall we continue on our journey? Not bad.
Well,
oh, okay.
Right. Yeah. Incredible. Incredible.
Well, well. Training hard again, I see.
Divine One, what are you doing here? I thought you agreed to forget what you saw. So, why did you come back?
I'm sorry. It's just, you've been training so hard and in secret. I thought you could use some company.
Oh, the Divine One worrying about me. How'd I get so lucky?
Fogato, I'd like to do something nice for you.
I appreciate the gesture, but I'm kind of a prince, so there's really not much I need.
How about that dinner you wanted? Let's have a meal and get to know each other better.
You want to have dinner? And eat it together?
I do.
I can't say I'm not tempted. I mean, dinner with a dragon, but I can't right now. Sorry.
You're turning me down? Ouch.
No, it's just... dinner with you is like the ultimate reward. And I haven't earned it yet. I want to keep that carrot dangling for a while. Give myself something to strive for.
I see. I just hope it lives up to your expectations. I'll be ready when you are.
Thanks. Well then, it's back to work for me. Bringing the best banter and song to the Sentinels. And to my people.
Hortensia.
Something on your mind, Ivy? Or are you just here to admire my pretty face?
I'm just happy. We've been through so much, but we're finally together again. You're my only family now. I want you to know that you are important to me.
Guess it's a relief to hear a half-sister counts as family.
That has never mattered to me. I have always thought of you as my sister, and you are all the family I need.
Yeah, well, no need to make it awkward. But I feel the same way, so thanks.
You have your mother's smile. In fact, you seem to resemble her more and more each day.
You think so? I'm flattered. I'm really glad. It's only thanks to her I get to call you my sister in the first place. I don't mean to dig all that up. I'm not holding a grudge or anything.
I know. Even so, it is because of my mother that you...
Oh, you know what? I just remembered something I gotta do somewhere. Sorry, Ivy. Talk later.
I'm sorry, Hortensia.
Excuse me. Princess Hortensia?
Prince Alcrest? What's up? You're not usually much of a talker.
Well, I was just, No, never mind. It's not important.
Nope. No running off after a build-up like that. Come on, spit it out.
I want you to,
Nope. Didn't hear you. Louder.
I... Please teach me how to be more confident.
Too loud. Tone it down, back it up, and explain yourself properly.
You always have such boundless confidence, Princess Hortensia. It amazes me. I don't think very highly of myself. So I hoped you might teach me to be more like you.
Ah, okay. Yeah, makes sense. Too bad for you, though. I'm not teaching you a thing. Maybe if you weren't a Prince of Brodia, I'd have considered it. But you... Nope. No way.
Oh, of course. I understand.
Wait, what?
Brodia has invaded Illusia more times than I can count. You have every right to deny me. Besides, you shouldn't waste your precious time on someone as worthless as me. Honestly, I'm shocked by my own impertinence. How embarrassing. I'll leave you be.
Hang on a sec. I never said that.
It's all right. Please, forget I even approached you like this. I won't sully your ears with my pitiful mumbles ever again. You have my word.
Wait, Prince Alchrist! I was so sure he'd get mad and snap back. He's even worse off than I thought. I'll have to try a new approach the next time I see him.
Oh, Clan! Fancy meeting you here.
Hi, Citrine. It's been a while.
I've been meaning to ask you about that one wildflower. Is it still in good health?
Oh, I'm afraid not. It started to wither again, and I can't seem to help it this time.
Oh no, that's awful.
No, it's okay. I think it was just time for the flower to go. Nature's doing its job.
Don't give up, Clan. We'll come up with a way to fix it. Just let me think. Perhaps I could import some nutrient-rich fertilizer. That may be enough, too.
Citrine.
Right. Of course. This isn't something that can be fixed through a show of wealth. But I must do something. All of your hard work is fading away. You must be heartbroken.
Actually, I'm mostly just thankful.
Why is that?
Caring for that flower together ended up making us better friends. So, yeah. I'm thankful.
Oh, Clan. How sweet.
Here, I have something to give to you this time. These are seeds from the wildflower. I picked them before it wilted again.
So the flower can live on. Wonderful. This is worth more than any number of jewels or gemstones. I love it. Would you be willing to help me plant these?
Sure. We can plant them all over the Somniel. We'll fill this whole place with wildflowers.
Yes, let's. And... Clan, I hope you'll accept a gift in kind.
The brooch again? But I thought...
It's not a reward for hard work this time. I just want you to have it.
Okay. If you put it that way, I accept. Thank you, Citrine.
And thank you for accepting it, Clan. I'm honored to have been entrusted with such an important task. I've brought a gift of jewels to coax you out of bed. Diamond, topaz, emerald. There's even a ruby and a sapphire to match your eyes. Morning. Aren't these gemstones beautiful? They're from Brodia. I even had them refined. I hope they brighten your day, Divine One.